Hey guys, this is John with Greenfish Nation. I really want to thank you for joining the channel today. I got to take out a really good friend of mine that I work with, Nick Shaw. He just purchased a new kayak. This is his first time out on the water. You guys stay tuned, see how we do. Like I said, thanks again for joining Greenfish Nation. Well, the day started off a little bit slow. Started off pitching a wacky worm. Then I switched over to a white fluke. And I think you'll see that's what they wanted.
All right, this one's gonna take us for a ride, guys. Man, that was a good one. Oh, he got off. We'll do a little live fishing out here on the kayak for you guys this morning. Never done this before. Always just film the video. But, oh, we got one right there. Not a bad start. I'll get him in the boat here. See what we got here. Little chunk, but he'll do. Caught him on a wacky rig. Little red flake in it. Seemed to be out here chasing brim around the top of the water this morning, so we thought we'd get out here and throw a wacky rig in the watermelon red. See if we couldn't capture one or two for you guys. I heard that one hit. Oh, Nick got him. Got him a pretty good one over there. He meant business. I heard him. Got some pliers?
That's
pretty good one. Not bad at all.
Oh, I did.
Good.
I gotta give me a picture.
Let me get this cast in and I'll ease over there and I'll take a picture of you in the kayak. Well, it's gonna take me a second. No, he got off. Let's get over here and take a picture of Nick and his fish. A little better fish there, huh?
A little bit.
Just working around all that. Clearly.
Yep. Only about 15 3/4.
Well, it ain't bad.
Better than some of Chris's. Tell him I said that.
Oh, well, I edit that part
old
out.
Nick, he was down on the other end. Down on the north end of the pond.
Oh, I'll tell him you said.
Where it's pretty scummy and there's lots of tules. He was throwing a black and red scum frog. And man, he was putting fish in the boat. This is a nice little chunk that he caught on that red and black frog.
Go back home.
Go back and grow up.
A little bigger, let me catch you.
I'm gonna try to quietly ease out of here. So you've caught a few, huh?
Yeah, that was number 4 that I got back.
Well, that's good.
And just lots of short stripes right along here.
Oh, yeah.
They seem interested in the green and white frog. They just wouldn't commit to it. Switched over to the black and red.
That's for eating, huh? Mm-hmm. Well, that's like I threw a fluke a couple times, a white fluke, and I could get them to short strike it.
Yeah.
So we switched over to a black and blue. Still short striking it, so I swapped over to that watermelon red. And they started nailing it. So I think it's probably that they're eating bluegill.
Yeah,
and they want that little bit of red splash to it.
Yeah.
Fish. Try a new technique or new bait. Everybody needs to play right here. You can pick up a few fish. Good time. That little booger just out of my bait. My bait. That was a little cush.
I was fishing on the deeper end of the pond, throwing a fluke, twitching it on top, and also I was drop shotting that same fluke in a deep hole that's about 12 foot deep that's surrounded by 3 foot deep water, and I wasn't doing too bad.
Be a great big one.
Well, I just purchased a brand new lithium battery, 100 amp, for my kayak, because I'm going to be putting a trolling motor on it. And I'd laid that battery down underneath my seat, and needless to say, it was really being a pain in my ass. So I decided to go to the bank, raise the seat up, stand the battery up behind it. That's when things really went bad. Learned a really important lesson today.
Sharp corner that on my butt.
If your GoPro footage gets erased in the last take that you have, it's because you flipped your kayak upside down. And those cameras, the older GoPro cameras, they're not waterproof. Yeah, that was a hard lesson, guys. Sorry you didn't get to see the footage.
Be a lot more comfortable. Get my feet out of the mud now.
Old Nick, he's a little more agile than I am. He can stand up and fish. Pretty jealous of him. Here you see him reeling one in. Another nice little chunk on the kayak. Man, I tell you what, you just can't beat this kayak fishing. And here Nick is. He caught the fish he'd been after all day. This was a nice little honey hole bass, about 4.5 pounds. Nick decided to quit on this one. My clothes were dry by now, so we decided to call it a day. Guys, I want to thank you so much for joining us here.
That's
on
the tank right there, son.
Nick, I want to thank you for coming out and fishing with me. I really enjoyed it.
That's the one I was waiting
for. I look forward to doing a lot more fishing.
Don't break
with you.
Off, I swear to God.
Guys, if you are into kayak tournaments,
damn.
Go to Greenfish Nation on Facebook. It's a group, and we have a group page within that called Greenfish Nation and Lake Country Kayak Tournament Series. We got in a tournament there that you can afford. I promise.
Or five. Not too bad, huh?
Until next time, I'm John with Greenfish Nation. I want to wish each and every one of you tight lines, guys.